Buto itself can be broken down into two parts, bu and to. So the part bu can mean dance, and then toh, toe, can mean foot on the ground, stamping on the ground, or step to ground, depending on the interpretation. So it kind of just describes a particular way of thinking about movement, really, in terms of Japanese thinking. And I think the idea of step on the ground or stamping on the ground really also evokes perhaps the ritual origins of dance. So the idea of invoking the spirits by stepping on the ground or stamping on the ground to awaken the spirits of the dead. So this is something that's kind of particular to a Japanese way of thinking about dance.
Just take a little walk and just notice how you walk. So just notice that you go heel toe, yeah? You don't go toe heel. Okay? Yeah? We know that. Good. And then as you walk, also notice that your pelvis moves a lot, yeah? So take another little walk and just notice your pelvis. So your pelvis generally takes a journey a little bit from side to side, okay? So in Buto, we actually do two things. We get rid of the pelvis and we get rid of heel to toe. So it's a sliding walk, so basically no lifting of the heel behind you. So just bend the knee slightly, sliding the foot forwards. So it's very slow. Long back, long neck.
あの先ほどまあ寝るというようなこともまああったわけですけど、それはまああの地球あるいはその床の表面に一番まあ寝ている状態が一番あの接している面が多いということが言えるわけですね。
If you think about lying down, that's when your body's most in contact with the ground.
足の裏非常に狭い。
Normally, when you're standing up, there's only a very small amount of contact with the ground. A very important element of a person's movement is the contact of the feet with the ground, although, of course, I'm not talking here about my foot. When a foot's touching the ground slowly, moving from heel to toe, and then again, slowly with the other foot, the important elements are which part of the foot is connecting with the ground and which part of the foot's holding tension. At the same time, the feet are supporting the rest of the body. The expression in the foot influences and affects the other parts of the body. The way your feet relate to the floor and where they hold tension creates a kind of dialogue between the feet and the floor. So when you're lying down, the body's connected to the floor over a large area. But when you're standing up, there's only a very small space connecting you with the ground. That's why I think the expression of the feet is fundamental.
こんな小さい足の裏が触れているということ、そこにはいろんな表情があるということ、それはとても大事な要素だというふうに考えています。